Raquel is somebody who is always happy,
powerful,
kind to everyone she meets,
beautiful.
She's so talented,
so amazing, and an example.
Is missed and is in our thoughts and in our prayers.
Good PE buddy.
Awesome. Best neighbor ever.
Great friend.
Very inspiring.
The most talented person I've ever met.
So including.
Raquel is absolutely beautiful and
so kind.
An inspiration.
So gorgeous. Nifty.
So happy and excited to be wherever she is.
Accepting.
So good at everything you put your mind to.
Bae.
Always smiling.
The kindest person ever.
Spectacular.
Tender-hearted.
Raquel is so beautiful.
Been a great friend to me.
Isn't afraid to go enjoy the beauty of nature.
He's a star in the sky.
He's always so happy.
Yeah, Raquel is
amazing, genuine,
so strong,
kind,
so amazing,
kind of awesome. She's just this ball of energy.
So talented,
so positive.
Raquel is everybody's best friend.
Happy.
Raquel is kind.
Amazing party of smiles and good person.
So nice to everybody.
Such an awesome person.
Raquel is
very talented.
Amazing.
Strong.
The strongest, most inspiring person that I have ever known.
The best person I've ever met.
Talented.
Raquel is
kind of awesome.
And outgoing to everyone.
Gorgeous.
Like my reason of smiling every single day.
Genuine.
Raquel is an amazing party of smiles. And I just love how she's like always smiling, always a big party. And I love you, Raquel, and can't wait to see you and hope you get better.
Raquel is sweet. I mean, who doesn't she like and who doesn't like her? Raquel is just wonderful and perfect, and she has so many friends, and sorry, everyone just adores Raquel. I love you so much, sweetheart, and I hope you get better soon. I'll see you later, okay?
Raquel is genuine. She's always says hi to you, no matter who she's with, where she's at, and she always has a big smile on her face, and she's so talented, and she's just always a big, like, bright light in my life, and she's so beautiful, and I love her so much. Love you, Raquel. Hope you get better fast.
Raquel is everybody's best friend. She's super nice to everybody, and this ball of energy that makes everybody smile. When I moved here, she was one of my first friends, and I've always had so much fun with her. It's been great getting to know her over the years, and I'm looking forward to making more happy memories with her. So Raquel, get better soon. Can't wait to see you.
Her talented and just a genuine good person. She's so friendly, and I admire her a lot as an actress and a person. And Raquel, I'm so sad that I didn't get to see you at the beginning of the school year, and so I look forward to seeing you again soon. Get better. I love you so much.
Hey, Raquel. You probably don't know me very well, but I just want to say that I really missed you and that you've inspired me to do better, and we hope you come back soon.
Raquel is beautiful, and you have to be back so you can go to Teldaco somewhere.
Raquel, you're my best friend, and I can't imagine life without you. You are so perfect, and you have made me feel so much more confident about myself, and this year has been so much fun, and you've given me so much, and I'm just so grateful for our friendship, and you are so beautiful and funny, and I love you so much, and just get better.
Raquel is the most talented person I've ever met, and she's always so happy and constantly has a smile on her face, even when she got sick, and I love that so much about her. Raquel, I love you so much, and I miss you, and I can't wait to see you again.
Raquel is kind, she's tender-hearted, and she's a great friend, and she's so talented. And Raquel, I love you, and keep fighting, and you're the best person ever.
Raquel is the best person I've ever met. She's the sweetest, kindest, best friend that I've ever had. Keep fighting, Raquel. We love you and we all want you to come home.
Hey, Raquel. We're all, rooting for you and praying for you. And we love you. I love you. You should get better because that'd be cool. Come home and have amazing bragging rights that you beat a brain tumor.
Raquel is the strongest, most inspiring person that I have ever known, and I am so grateful to have her in my life. I love you.
Hi, Raquel, I'm Shay. I'm new here, so you don't know me, but I wanted to say stay strong and keep on fighting.
Raquel is bae, and I just think she has like terrific talent, terrific style. She's been a great friend to me for like a long time. Like, it's been a long time. And I just, really, it's like, I don't know. It's like, she's just a family to all of us. And she's always been there. And she's always been a family member to us. And she's pretty dope. And then I say something to
you
her.
You can, yeah, say something all to right. her. Like,
yeah. Raquel, you're literally like a sister to me. You're so great at theater, at improv, at basically everything you do. I miss you so much. I can't wait to see you again, and I know you're gonna get better.
Stay strong!
Raquel is like the most amazingest person in the whole wide world. She's amazing, she's very talented, she knows what the heck she's doing even. And she's spectacular. She's a star in the sky. We all miss you, and we really hope you come back and to fight that off, okay?
Raquel is awesome and so positive and outgoing to everyone and, like, so including.
Just keep up the good work and fight it off, okay, Raquel? Because I know you can, because of all those days of early morning cross country. So, I know you can do it, so hang on.
Raquelin, I love you so much, and I know that you can fight this, and this week, our soccer team is dedicating our games to you, and we're going to win just for you, and I know that you can fight this, and I love you so much.
Raquel is inspiring.
Raquel is, like, my reason of smiling every single day, and I love your smile, Raquel, and I love your shoes. You always have really good shoes. And your hair is really, really pretty. And way longer than mine, but you know, we'll look over it. Raquel is always happy, and she's an optimist. Is that the right word? And she's really nice. And I just miss you a lot, and I'm excited to see you when you get back. Love you.
Raquel is powerful. You have so much power in everybody's lives here at this school, and we all love you so much, and I love you so much, and I miss you so much, and I just hope that you get better soon, because we want you back here so we can have that power in our school.
Thanks for being a good example and always making things fun.
Raquel, I think you are so beautiful, and you have so many talents, and you're so gifted. I love you, Raquel.
I hope you get better really soon, and I just how strong that you are. And I remember seeing your smiling face when you came back at the beginning of this year, and it's been so hard to see you not here anymore. And I really hope you get better soon. And I just remember how you're one of the first friends that I made when I was here during Shakespeare competition. And when I locked my keys in my car, and I thought that was one of the end of the world things, but I just love how strong you are, and I hope you get better soon. And I love you, and I'll talk to you later, okay? Bye.
Hey, Raquel, you are the all-around genuine person. Every emotion you feel so deeply, and you pour it out no matter who you're with. You connect, you have the insanely amazing ability to connect with everybody here, me including, and I'm sure everybody on this video, at such a personal level. You understand us all for your own little reasons, and it is now our turn to make you feel the way you've always made us feel. So we love you, and we're grateful for the amazing example that you are to us, and thanks for always being such a good friend to me and understanding me and talking to me about what I need to talk about. So it's time for me to tell you that I love you. So, love you, Raquel.
Raquel, I love you so much. You were always there for me. You were always my friend, and you're just my spirit animal. I love you so much, Raquel. Get better.
Hey, Raquel, you inspired the whole school to do awesome stuff.
Raquel has inspired me to live every day, like, every day to my fullest.
Hey, Raquel, you're very inspiring. It was nice to work with you in Playmakers, being the company mist one or two times.
Raquel is accepting. I remember the first day that I got here, one of the first shows I did was Beauty and the Beast. She was in it, and never in my life have I been accepted by such amazing people, and she was one of them. She laughed at such stupid jokes that I would make or try to be, I tried to be funny, and she was just so friendly with everyone that literally for me, it just made me moving down here and being in this just such an amazing experience. Raquel, you're an awesome friend to me, and I want you to know that even though we don't spend as much time as other people would with you, but I truly don't know. You've affected me very, very much. I want to thank you for that.
Raquel is strong in so many ways. She's always risen above everything that comes against her, which has been a lot in her life. And Raquel, I love you so much, and you mean so much to me, and I'm so proud of you and everything that you're doing and everything that you will do. And I love you.
Raquel is strong.
Raquel, you are the most amazing, strong, gorgeous person I think I've ever met in my entire life. You're just so, I don't even know how to put it into words, because it's just so amazing how you just, you always have like a positive attitude about things, and it's so great. I love you and I miss you very much.
Raquel is an example. She has always been so kind and lights up the room. And I love you, Raquel.
Raquel, you have always been there for me, and I'm really grateful for that. Stay strong, and I love you.
Keep fighting.
Raquel is so strong. Keep fighting, beautiful. We love and miss you.
We love you, Raquel.
Hey, Raquel, you're such an awesome person, and you are so good at everything you put your mind to. I just want you to know we all care about you, and keep fighting.
She's an inspiration to me and everyone around her. I want you to feel better, Raquel, and know that you were one of my first friends since I moved here, and I'm glad that we could get close this last year.
Okay, Raquel, you're really nifty. You see what I did there? I love you so much, and I really miss you, and I want you to know that you're in my prayers, and that I really love you so much, and I really want you to get better.
Raquel is absolutely beautiful and so amazing, and quite frankly, she's gone around. She's made my day a whole lot better. And Raquel, you're absolutely beautiful, and we miss you, and I know everything's gonna be okay. And thank you so much for making my life better. And you're amazing. We love you.
Raquel is so gorgeous and so happy all the time, and so strong. We love you.
Yeah, Raquel is kind of awesome. She's just this ball of energy, and she's always just so happy and excited to be wherever she is, and everyone around her just like it. She's always just lightens the mood of everything. So just Raquel, keep fighting, stay strong. We all love you.
Raquel, the things I've heard about you tells what an awesome person you are and how kind-hearted you are. And you know, I wish I could meet you. You're awesome, and well, keep fighting. Stay strong, and we're all praying for you, okay?
Raquel is the kindest person ever. She's so nice to everybody. She makes everybody feel like they fit in, and we all love her here.
We love her so much. And I'm here for a second time just to say that we love you more than we love ourselves, and that's saying something.
Raquel is the type of person who isn't afraid to go enjoy the beauty of nature. I remember on our choir trip how you went and looked at the flowers with me, and I'll always remember you for that person. I love you, Raquel.
Raquel is so amazing, and you're just so beautiful and so kind, and I'm just so grateful for our friendship, and I just want you to know that we're all praying for you, and we're just all here for you, and we know that you're strong, and we love you so much.
We love you, Raquel! We